Well, right now there's a lot of emotion pouring out here from family and friends of the little boy, especially the mother and the grandmother, who have cried, sang, and now they're praying together, hoping that someone will come forward and provide some answers in the death of this little boy 1 year ago. Little Jaquale really never had a chance. There were bullets that flew through the house that they're standing in front of right now, and the bullets, one of them struck him in the back. He was dead after a big fight, but he couldn't make it, just 7 months old. We just spoke with Jaquale's mother and his grandmother about how difficult this past year has been without anybody stepping forward to provide answers.
No one thinks they should have to bury a seven-month-old. You know, even the children go through. We have the babies, especially the ones that was in the house, they have nights where they still cry. They have nights where they ask about him and ask where he, you know, are. It's hard on our family. It's hard.
It's been very hard. I just take it a day at a time. There's really no words can explain what I'm going through and how I feel. Again, I just take it a day at a time. You know, it's very hard for me and my family.
Now they are getting ready to release some of these balloons here after they pray some more, and they want to reach out to the community. Police are here as well. They're joining in on this vigil in hopes that someone will see this, and after a year of no one coming forward, perhaps someone will finally come forward. You're watching the balloons being released right now into the night sky as the family cries, weeps, and asks for more answers. Reporting live in KCK, Peggy Bright, KMBC 9 News.